Namaskar. In real life, we see correlation between variables. Like there is a great correlation between music and images. There is little correlation between the condition of people's lives and how happy they are. Now we are going to discuss about Spearman rank order correlation. As the name says, rank order, it is non-parametric version of the Carl Pearson coefficient of correlation, and it is presented by rho symbol. It was founded by Charles Spearman, psychologist, 1863 to 1945, and it is based on ranks of relationship, means data is converted into ranks, rank higher than, ranks lower than, and ranks equal to. If we speak about assumptions of rank correlation, we need two variables that are either ordinal, interval, or ratio. Although normally we use Carl Pearson coefficient correlation on the base of interval or ratio data, but this correlation can be used when assumption of Pearson correlation are violated. But there should be monotonic relationship between the variable. What is this monotonic relationship? Means as the value of one variable increases, so does the value of other variable. And other, as the value of one variable increases, the other variable value decreases. But if this assumption is not there, then also we can use this test. We click at Jamovi and we see there is a file of correlation data, and this file we have physiological treatment, spiritual, and overall. Now we will check whether there is Spearman rank correlation between physiological treatment and overall treatment. So what we do, we go to analysis, we go to regression, and we click at correlation matrix. Now we uncheck Pearson and we check at Spearman, and we transfer physiological treatment and overall transformation to the input data, and we check the results. The result says there is correlation of 0.733, which is positive correlation, and whether this is significant or not, we check at flag significant correlation. So 3 asterisk mark says that the relation is not only significant at 5% level of significant, but also at 1% and also 0.01% level. So this says that Spearman rank correlation is significant for these two variables, and overall this already automatically changes data into rank and provide us result, as our data is not of ranks, we can see, and this is done all by Jamovi. So results are significant. This is all about Spearman rank correlation. I hope you like this video. Thank you. Have a nice